What's your favorite meal in the Hadar?
Ooh, probably Friday night with all of the chicken soup and the brownies.
And the other thing that Ramah means to me is brownies.
Brownies.
Yes.
Brownies are Shabbat brownies. Yeah.
And then the brownies. Grilled cheese.
I like grilled cheese sandwiches.
Like everybody has said, I'm sure, grilled cheese.
You've probably heard this a few times, but my favorite meal in the Hadar is definitely grilled cheese and tomato soup.
My favorite meal in the Hadar Ochel is surprisingly not grilled cheese. I don't really like grilled cheese.
My favorite meal in the Hadar is Friday afternoon pizza.
It's probably Friday lunch with the pizza and the salad.
I like the pizza.
French toast.
Chocolate chip pancakes.
Pancakes!
So as a kid growing up, my favorite meal in the Hadar was always pierogies. I love the pierogies.
The pierogies.
My favorite food was the pierogies.
The Friday night meal.
But my favorite dish is the chicken soup on Friday night.
I think it's Friday night, even though I'm vegetarian.
My favorite meal is on Friday night we have chicken soup. It is the most delicious thing ever at camp. And often I just have 3 bowls of chicken soup and I miss the main course.
French toast sticks for breakfast.
My favorite meal at Camp Ramah New England definitely has to be Saturday night dinner. Just kidding.
And I love Shabbat morning breakfast too.
So for years I grew up with Bernie the baker and all the desserts that he made.
When I was young growing up, we had Bernie the baker and he would make these incredible sheet cakes. I loved them.
He would make these incredible sheet cakes, these like crumb cakes for Shabbat morning breakfast.
By far the best sheet cake was the chocolate sheet cake.
And it was the blueberry crumb cake that Bernie the baker made that was the most magnificent of the crumb cakes.
I mean, there were other ones that were good. You had the raspberry, the blueberry, there were some other like peach and things like that, but the chocolate just took the cake, no pun intended.